Hey, heard about a massacre at a homeless camp. Send you the info I have so far, but it's pretty thin. You probably already gathered it's a cyber psycho. Oh, and I prefer if he didn't die.
Thank you.
Hey, V, could you investigate something for me? Caught wind of a scuffle at the docks. Could be junkies, but this thing smells like a cyber psycho flare-up to me. And I want to know if drugs played any part. A cold body's no good to check, so keep him alive.
Lovely neighborhood. Ah.
Me.
Me.
do you got?
What mommy didn't teach you to read? It's all on me.
Don't feel like this today.
Thank you.
Let's go. Claire.
V, ready for the next race?
Already here. Ready and waiting.
Want to use your own ride, or am I bringing Beast?
Beast. It's time to unleash her. Can't keep a spit-shined animal like that caged up in your garage.
Well said.
Meet there, yeah, Rancho.
Be right there. See you then. Hey, V. Gonna take a look under the hood before we start, see if all's okay. But stay close, just in case.
Our chances, how do you see him?
Well, it's gonna be tough to beat out Luigi. And he's got Margo riding Gunner today.
Right, so...
Girl loves popping flats, but don't get hung up on it. Let it mess with your head. Just focus on the route, let me handle the entertainment. Sorry, need a minute to kick the tires before we get moving.
Sure.
Make my heat clean! Oh yeah, like that!
dare him to try! Dare him to try! dare him to try! Sorry, Claire.
Locked it up.
There's always next year.
Next year? Ugh. You don't get it.
Whatever, let's roll out of here. I want to get home.
Yeah.
I want to smell that choo-choo burn! Let him roar! Make my ears bleed! Oh yeah, like that! Let's count it down! 3, 2, 1!
One up front, see him? Luigi, after him!
Dare him to try! Dare him to try! dare him to try!
Where the hell are you going?
Okay.
Sit down for a spell over there, okay?
The view.
Yeah, me and Dean, we like to come here.
Wanted to tell me something?
I mentioned Dean before. My husband, yeah?
Wheel to your heat, right?
Sweetest man I ever knew. We were friends before my gender transition. Brought daffodils to the hospital. To new beginnings, he said.
Were you married long?
12 years. Dean used to laugh that for our 15th, said he'd finally talk me into my first implant. I was prepping some surprise.
Hey, you mind if I ask why you don't sport any chrome?
I love machines, V, I do. But I don't ever want to become one. Is that weird?
A little, I guess. But it's fine.
Dean, only person who could have convinced me to chrome up. But guess we'll never know if he'd have managed, huh?
Why tell me about Dean? Meaning, why now?
He died during a race last year. The final. Not your standard fatality, though.
Are you saying you feel at fault for his death?
Me at fault? Why would you think that? He was flatlined by a Corporal Eagle Weasel. Peter Sampson. Exceptional walking rot.
What's the Corpo's deal?
Doesn't really matter. Was only ever another adversary to me. But to Dean. Dean and Sampson had a history going way back.
And something happened between them?
Dean never admitted anything, but yeah, there was some kind of strife. Something personal to their rally rivalry. When Sampson came first, Dean got hot and bothered.
Your husband, how'd he die exactly?
We'd just powered into the final straight, Sampson peeling up the tarmac ahead of us. Was clear we couldn't win, so Dean let up on the chew. And then that snake slammed on the brakes. Dean also had to. He lost control.
Hey, but isn't that how this race works?
You don't get it. Road was clear to the finish line. He would have won. It was premeditated.
You 100% sure the killing was deliberate? Not your emotions talking now.
No. Saw them argue to the crack of the starting gun. I'd kill that bastard.
During the race?
Folks die on the track all the time. Won't seem unusual at all. Another day at the races, in line with the rules.
And me? Guess you want my help to zero him.
Killing Samson matters more than taking first. We have to make a choice. Sorry I lied to you, V.
It means a lot to you, this. So yeah, let's bury the bastard.
Thank you. It's important. I need it.
See you for the final?
That's right. Till then, V.